smells of perfume that I inhale and then tell how well we raise hell on the Giselle. It was looking all weird.
Golden Archie, me without the paper, just like Tune without the lead. I feel without the rings, Snoop without the weed, and y'all without the sleeve, IG without the means. Nah, I'm up, Adderall, you nigga, they drinking, I'm Tylenol. I give it the X, you give me the nigga.
I know that times change, I know they gotta change, I change my mind a bunch.
You know I gotta come see the best barber in the world. You feel me? My motherfucking partner, goddamn, to get me right. Goddamn goat shit. Yo.
Oh my god, this gangster is for.
De ce que vous avez parlé après.
Ah ouais, non, pour l'instant, on a gardé la longue en fait.
La longue la... You keep the long version for 15 minutes.
The way we had it shot.
Ah non, c'est la petite. Ok. Donc c'est Henri version 2 en fait.
Normalement, non, c'est Frenchie, mais.
Parce que j'ai déjà renommé, je crois.
Ouais.
Ou alors du bleu, ou même du cheddar, ouais. Ah ouais. Tout du bleu, ouais, à la limite, ouais.
D'accord,
hein. C'est dommage.
Ouais, parce qu'il a tendance à taper dans les assiettes des autres pour faire
une. Alors, moi je suis.
Mais non, je suis Joël.
Moi je pense que c'est. Ouais, mais non, mais la même en plus, je dis ça, mais moi c'est la même. Si je touche à mon assiette, c'est fini, tu sais. Même mon frère, c'est chaud, tu vois. Merci.
Derrière, ça faut faire attention de rien mettre sur mes gouttes.
Ouais.
Derrière, ça pareil, le carton pareil derrière. Faut faire attention.
Ouais, mais tout va derrière là en fait. Là.
Et tout, ouais, tout va se derrière là.
Ouais, bah lui,
ça. Nigga said it outside.
DJ Niz. Hey, I don't even know how to say where the fuck we at. We're close to Germany. First show of the night. Got a radio interview. Just want to show y'all what was it. Jaya.
Check. Et puis défile le temps. Au crété, c'est les membres. C'était pas fait de membres. Besoin d'un.
Slum shit.
Ooh. Slum shit.
Yeah, we in South France. What'd you say, DJ Nish? The hottest DJ in France.
Big up Strasbourg.
Yeah.
Big Bray, Big Harry, Pedro de Frenchie.
Hey, Marianne. With DJ Nish. Marion in his bitch. Marion in his bitch. Hey. Bit bro in his bitch.
Et puisse avoir un peu justement un petit aperçu justement de ce qui vous attend ce soir. Ce soir, ça va se passer, on le rappelle, le concert du côté de l'artichaut.
Hey, too much with you keep on.
Riding it back like a fool.
Hey,
still going near what I do. Running what I do. Way too much. Keep up, it's a way too much.
Juste après, les amis, on est ensemble jusqu'à 22h. C'est Stan Smith, c'était Big Henry, c'était Frenchie, c'était Ray et c'était surtout Marine, à qui je fais un gros bisou.
Bisous!
Voilà. Yeah!
Le lieu, en lui, c'est sympa. Les mecs sont cool, moi je les connais, les amis, les autres là. Avec les deux, c'est sympa. Mais l'ambiance, voilà, tu te mets devant moi là.
J'ai mis un long film, ouais!
Which way, Pedro? Straight.
Right here. You sure? Here. Stage.
Oh. Stage left. Yeah, we gotta go from the right now. Because
this nigga.
They gave a 2x50 table. Like the DJ table?
It's huge as fuck.
Oh, yeah.
Tonight, baby. Sound check. DJ Niz.
Yo! Y'all ain't gonna believe who showed up. The Berlin.
Hey!
Hey, what's up, bro? Ah,
what's
going
on?
Y'all gonna be ready for Yellow Wolf. We're gonna get it. Let's go. Y'all ready?
This is cool. It's going to get it.
I got my foot on that neck, if it ain't about no money, then stay out my face. You ain't talking about that, then it ain't no respect. Yo, my diamonds biting like a motherfucker. This sir, we ain't sipping no rubber touching, man. I'm stepping on shit like I'm double dutching. When I'm in the city, you know I'm clutching. Hopping
on the way, no money on the way. Look up at me, you can see us up. Look up at me, you can wait up. New shit on the way.
Taking a trip, fans and stuff, and just watch how I trip. Get back to the hood and just look how I feel. Just a roll both with the beat down on it. Everything said, you can get it if you want. Call in advance, you can get a stamp on it. You ain't some shit, can't help get them on. Nah, look around, got some killers with me. Look around, got some killers with me. Shift the top, you can take it off. Scoop the money, then I'm skating off. Look around, then I'm back again. Look for me, when my next to kill. Different clothes every day is shit. Lot of drugs every day is lit. Dope goods, you can pack it all. All minds keep us in the top. All minds gon' ride for it. Fish scale like it's over. Too near, so filled. In the woods, we can grow trees. Get to it, we do it. Up early, what a cost is. 40 cal on the waves. Selling dope every day.
my bad. I had to get some rest. But we in motherfucking Prague, Germany right now. Goddamn. We out here, baby.
Was you giving that to me?
What that is?
Are you giving that to me?
That's that sugar sauce. Oh, it is like yum yum sauce. She did get the yum yum. Everybody like yum yum sauce. Performing at the Rock. We at the Roxy Prague. At the Roxy. 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 You incredible. Roxy. 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 I mean, that's wicked right there. You feel me? They got me on here like I'm goddamn. This is exactly who I am too. Don't ever play the kid. You feel me? Oh, I ain't throw it off. Yeah, I'm back. Look at this shit. First, the hardest videographer in the entire world. His name is Marion, and he's Romanian, but he lives in France and a couple other places. And he does this for a living, and I'm proud to have him on our team. Look at this shit. Like, you feel me? Like, set a stick. Set a stick. You know what to call these big homies? What they call these big homies? Shit like that where we from, and they got gargoyles at the top. Yeah, represent respect to the guys. Oh my life, this shit crazy. Yeah, we ain't gotta go back to the bus at all. This shit classic. That bitch got 200 shops in it. Francais? Fils de pute, don't thank you about that. Look at this shit. But it's a once in a lifetime shit, boy. You don't get to see no shit. Man, this shit crazy. Man, I ain't never seen no castle, nigga. That shit beautiful over here. They got us fucked up. They think we just, you feel me, America, man. Look here. Boy, the world is, the world is beautiful. Shit crazy. Look at this shit. Most beautiful shit you ever seen in your life. Most beautiful shit I've ever seen in my life. Look at this shit. This is just, it's just here. Banker. That's the biggest banker I've ever seen in the world. Shit.
numb to the pain. Absolutely perfect, young, handsome, and worth. Numb to this pain, I chase it if it's worth it. Blood, sweat, and tears is just a stain on my shirt. Been so many years, can't remember which is worse. Can't eat, can't sleep, stay alert. Wade through your vibes, hard times, I relate. Super straight, fade away, never me. Should've known, real. Loose cannon at your ear, watch your brain scatter. I'm numb to the pain. I feel absolutely nothing. I'm numb to the pain. Can't eat, can't sleep on this wave of mine. Come alone, take a seat on this wave of mine.
I'm recording.
In my country, we call these things green room. This green room, very nice. You should be very thankful. I am grateful. Thank you. I catch, I toss.
I catch, I toss.
I'm about to get him.
Ness is really knocked out right now.
So the show in Paris is confirmed.
Yeah.
It's not canceled. It's canceled. They have stopped. They have stopped the.
It's canceled.
No, it's confirmed. But they have stopped the selling of the tickets to don't go over 1,000 people.
He does not care. Go to sleep, little boy. Ooh.
Não sabe a pá, não. Vê se tu dormia.
He's dead.
Toujours pas content.
Touch.
Maman, tu vas me rendre du crâne.
Touch.
Clutch?
Touch.
Touch?
Touch.
Touch too.
Touch too. Me gusta la mina, me gusta. Me gusta la mañana, me gusta tú. Mi corazón, je ne sais plus. Mi corazón, je suis perdu. Tu vas changer la high qu'il y a plus ici.
My French team.
Slim motion.
What's it called in Pedro? Slow motion.
Slim motion.
Oh,
slim motion.
Kekaberk.
Hein? Kekaberk. Ouais, ben moi, mais aussi. Et c'est normal parce que c'est
Ouais,
encore,
mais
il rejette l'an.
Ouais, mais c'est pas mal parce que toi, t'as saigné un petit peu hier, mais moi, là, j'ai pas saigné en fait. Donc, du coup.
Là, t'as pas d'ombrage.
Bah, tu
saignes beaucoup moins.
Ouais,
là, c'est quoi tu fais? Like me, talking to the feds on the street. Getting to the bread, all the niggas see. And you ain't never ran in another nigga's spot. You ain't never scraped the bottom of the glad pot. You ain't never been in that beef and got shot. You ain't never fooled that beef off the lot. You ain't never ever fought a nigga like.
Getting it, all this money we after.
All this shit that attract you. Shit don't change, it don't matter. You get what you put in, you take out in order. You get what you deserve. This shit written in order. Cause shit get straight out of pocket. I got straight up and got it. This shit done came on the low. We get off on the low. Wicked dreams like how the fuck we live twice. Pistol on my hip, that for the cock, so don't you think twice. Can't see nobody, can't see nobody. Hey, don't need nobody, don't need nobody. Hey, get it in on road. In the coupe and I'm gone. Can't see nobody, can't see nobody. Hey, don't need nobody, don't need nobody. Hey, get it in on road. In the coupe and I'm gone. Yeah, masterminding is wicked, just how I'm dropping. It's kinda crazy how niggas became the prophet. Pull up and I gotta pop it. These niggas can't never stop it. I seen it, been did it. I'm in it to win it. Yeah. Still cruise out in Cali wildin'. Speak up, boy, you clearly silent. Trust, boy, we clearly got it. Loyalty and keep it private. Base off in this bitch is rockin' out your body. I came up from gangsters trapping out the lobby. This shit got a purpose, ain't no way to knock it. If it ain't about the money, I can't give you options. Can't see nobody, can't see nobody. Hey, don't need nobody, don't need nobody. Hey, get it in on road. In the coupe and I'm gone.
Don't say that shit. I know. Who is deep out here, y'all?
Nice, huh?
Stop touching your face and shit. What the fuck? This need to be the head.
Yeah, and got a fucking office.
Thank you, mama.
You want me to cure it?
I know, I'm a guy, guy.
Studio up, and everything.
Oh, get my camera. On the thing. You made me forget about it. I'm bringing that.
Drop tomorrow.
Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah.
Certains pays enfoncés sur la carte ne veulent plus accueillir aucun étranger. D'autres refusent leur accès aux ressortissants des pays les plus touchés par le
COVID.
Même la République tchèque et la Slovaquie en Europe ont décidé de fermer leurs frontières. Enfin, certaines nations imposent une quarantaine aux voyageurs français, italiens, chinois ou coréens. Et ce soir, à la frontière,
que ce soit à ce fraîche air
ce soir à la frontière.
Tonight at the border.
Après avoir ignoré l'épidémie, Donald Trump annonce cette mesure radicale. Mettre en quarantaine près de 420 millions d'Européens. À Washington, nous retrouvons Agnès Varamian. Agnès, bonsoir. Comment expliquer un tel revirement?
Ah, moi, je sais pas, ils vont dire aux États-Unis qu'ils sont sur leur bombe atomique, là, ils attaquent cette maladie.
Le début, eh bien, Donald Trump a minimisé cette crise, il a fait ici aux États-Unis, et surtout, devant la plongée des marchés, eh bien, l'optimisme à tout craint de Donald Trump ne pouvait plus tenir. Alors, le président avait déjà décidé d'interdire les vols depuis la Chine, c'est maintenant autour de l'Europe, avec un discours très politique. Il a qualifié hier ce virus...
Coming back again. We became our best of friends. You got all the questions, I got all the answers. I done got to heart and all it off for us. We don't wanna, we don't wanna know. We don't wanna. None of your enemies, you ain't my enemy. And I would avoid you. All the Chinese places shut down. Look, that bitch shut down too. Yep, they closed for the day. Look, see it, the Chinese restaurant right there. All the Chinese places closed. It's true though.
Nous empêcher de rentrer sur Paris. Hein.
Il peut nous empêcher de vivre. N'importe quoi, lui, il fait quoi? Les gens font quoi? Alors ils arrêtent de vivre?
Ah oui, non, en fait, non. Ils peuvent pas les empêcher de partir, mais il faut qu'ils partent d'Angleterre. Donc il faut qu'ils puissent avoir le visa pour l'Angleterre. Et surtout, en fait, le problème, c'est que maintenant, les compagnies peuvent refuser les vols. Bah ils sont en direction de l'Angleterre là.
Ah oui, donc ils vont prendre.
Ouais, donc ici là il m'a appelé direct, il m'a annoncé et il m'a dit dans tout. 6-7 je crois.
Stop by the rallies, I want something to eat. I just woke up, there's a hose on the bowls and everything all the way to the floor. Really having to walk through Paris. Fuck. That's some shit you don't want to see. Shit. Oh, we almost ran over a motorcycle. Oh, shit. It's his fault, shit. Never stop working.
This part,
Ok, à tout à l'heure, bisous.
Ou alors il parle de tout pour arriver à un sujet où il n'y a aucun rapport.
Ouais.
Ça t'a fait la barre.
Il y a des oiseaux, ils veulent, des oiseaux. Ah d'accord. Donc, il y avait qui avec eux?
Laisse passer, bordel!
Une dédicace aussi. Qu'est-ce que j'aime moi? Je vois tous les jours, souvent.
Homer.
Ouais.
Tu sais quoi?
mon rêve est réalisé.
La rue Boisière. Et donc, il y a les pompiers, les flics, les tout ça qui se passe tous les jours. Et il y a la rue sur la gauche, là où il y a les taxis qui font la ligne.
So they in the supermarket out here, like, this motherfucker low-key like America. Like, man, they be lit. I'm just like, look. They be crowded in the motherfucker. Man, they bitch don't know what to do, you hear me? Ooh, it's cold as a bitch out here, too. It's cold as fuck. Corona, no fucker on, I'm telling you, y'all, and everybody need to mask up, man. Everybody need to mask the fuck up. You feel me? Yeah. So it's day one lockdown. There's nobody out in the streets of France and Paris right now. There's nobody. There's nothing. Like, everybody's been closed all day. Nobody's walking. You have to have a paper. You have to have a paper in order to even walk around. And that's when, you know, if we wasn't U.S. citizens, we wouldn't even be able to get this paper because everybody can't get it. You have to be something, like, it's weird. But, day one lockdown, we're safe. I'm safe. Got some groceries. And, it's going down. Everybody's in their buildings. So what's going on right now? It's crazy. World, baby!
Two Gadsden natives trapped in a foreign country on lockdown because of COVID-19. ABC 3340's Byron Khalil is live in Calhoun County. And Byron, the brothers say they've reached out to the U.S. Embassy in France, but haven't received any help.
The brothers are independent music artists. They were traveling across Europe as those cases of COVID-19 started to rise in France. Now, what started as a dream tour for them has turned into something they never expected.
Like, it's really a movie that I don't want, you know, you wouldn't want to be in.
Independent music artists Let Us Bray and Big Henry say all they want is to come back home. Money on the way. A European tour led the pair to France, where COVID-19 has the country on a strict lockdown.
I know it's police, like, on every corner now, and monitoring everybody who's coming out of side. You got to sign a paper and fill out these sheets of paper to go wherever you need to go.
The duo has been stuck in Paris, France for several weeks. They've had no luck with the U.S. Embassy.
Told us to get with the airlines. We got with the airlines, but they're telling us to get with the embassy. So it was like back and forth.
Calls to airlines end with them waiting on hold or no answer at all. The silver lining in this, support from Parisian fans.
At night,
night at 8 o'clock, everybody kind of comes out to literally clap and kind of, you know, just show love to the fact that the doctors and nurses are working and nobody has overthrown the military or tried to start any riots. So, like, they play our music.
But with no flight back to Alabama, they aren't sure how long their stint in Paris will last.
We're just trying to make it back to our kids, man. What man don't want to be protecting his daughter during a time of crisis?